is a line that blocks the ball green from going down and taking over the entire body, making him totally green. But no, he's a mallard, which makes him master. Mallard is actually the ancient Chinese, I'm not sure why, but Chinese equivalent to Master Roshi. So he wears a turtle shell sometimes, but not all the time. It's only when he's ready to fight and train Goku. But Goku's not there yet, so he's only in a duck form right now. So when, yeah, that's what happens, see? Let's tell the story of Master Roshi. He originally was a duck in Canada. And then he's just like, that duck is amazing.